Hey yo everyone, this is Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another blind walkthrough episode for the game Xenoblade Chronicles. Oh boy. It's taking a high velocity lift. I bet Shulk is like, damn, I should have brought my phone. He could have been playing Angry Birds. If I'm expected to enter a boss fight, go replace Fiora with Rhine. First Zebrai Bulkhead.
I'm with you. Time to park now.
Get down!
Ah! A mech on assault. Can anyone see them?
Another vision. Nice one, Shulk.
No, it wasn't.
Shulk?
You did well to evade me. Just what you'd expect from me.
Is there someone inside?
What do we do, Shulk?
We fight. But don't kill him.
Thought you might say that.
Take cover!
This is the power!
A little too late. God damn, there's too many enemies in the way for a boss fight. Oh, come on. Got a slow status effect. Well, I'm not allowed to revive Sharla. Revive me, damn it! Oh my fucking god. All because they couldn't let me revive anyone. At least I'm able to save game right here. Get the fuck over here! Get back over here, Sharla! This is getting fucking annoying. Like, fuck, why won't they let me revive? Well, I can't figure out what's the logic to this, but Thanks for watching anyway. Until next time, to be continued, baby.